Shut up. He gets out of trouble there. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, look at this.
What to the back of the net, man.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right there. Oh, this is insane. Well, this might be the worst yet.
You think you know me? Love it or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a very big victory. You know, I really believe any one of these four could have won tonight. But the cold truth of the matter is that three of them will be hanging their head low tonight.
And it sounds like the crowd is still digesting what they just saw. These four competitors put themselves through.